Hi guys. So, it's been a hot second. And you know what that means when I turn on a camera? I'm in a show. Currently, I'm in Mamma Mia, and today is the opening night for the other cast. And I'm going to be sneaking behind the scenes to film the other cast because they are more excited about this than my cast is. Yeah, so let's get this vlog started. Okay, gonna see who I can find right now.
Oh, hey there, Victor's vlog. I didn't see you there. Welcome to my crib.
This is your crib?
Come on, I'm getting a tour. I'll show you around. Yeah. What? Sorry about that. My assistants are crazy. Welcome to my crib.
You guys are too excited.
Scream.
No, don't scream.
Oh!
Don't be like them. Be better.
Charlie.
Look, Nina got us gifts.
Oh, you all got gifts? Oh, that's nice.
You'll get gifts too, but
I bet you won't. It's the vlogs, the vlogs. Eddie.
Victor.
Victor's
vlogging.
Scream
for the vlog.
Yes.
Scream for the vlog.
Why?
Because we all scream for
really?
The vlog.
Do not scream.
Oh!
My God. Ah!
Ooh, that's so loud.
That was just as loud as Reed.
This is Eddie Naaman.
And this is Jonathan Wolf.
And together we
are. We're Eddie and Wolf.
Gay couple.
Tiger!
Tiger!
Tiger, help me.
No, you gotta.
I
gotta.
Tiger,
so Tiger only has men chasing him to do makeup. He's the only one that knows how to do anything, and they're all clueless.
Oh, no. Thanks, Victor.
Quick, you see my stubble?
I'm removing you from the room.
I'm about to leave anyway.
Good.
Hello.
Happy opening night, everybody.
Happy opening night. It's not even my cast.
Yes, I'm so excited to see you guys.
Yeah.
Everyone come see Mamma Mia.
Even though this is literally gonna be up after Mamma Mia.
Yeah, but everyone, I hope you came and saw Mamma Mia.
I'm following him to find some eyeliner.
I got my little eyeball here.
Your eyeball.
Evil
your
eye,
evil,
right?
Your evil eye, yeah.
Evil eye?
It's an evil eye, I think.
What if it, like, goes on my head?
I don't know. I mean, talk to Natalie about it. She knows more about this shit.
Where does this eyeball go?
Does
it go on my nuts?
Jolie!
You have any
it's your first vlog!
Oh my God!
Hey,
is this the vlog? Oh my God, I didn't prepare myself for this. Oh my God, this is my first vlog ever.
Oh, she's so unprepared, so unprofessional.
Oh my God!
I could hear you from the other dressing
room. What do you mean?
I could hear every single word you said.
What was I saying?
I don't know, you walk in.
Save me from them, they're annoying.
Hey, vlog.
Yeah.
What I have to say is that
you have such bad red eye in the camera right now.
I like that. What I have to say is that I'm in a good mood, and it's partly because of the show, and it's partly because of something else, and that is something I won't say.
What else? Grace, you cannot keep me in suspense! Grace, no! Need
Hi,
more psychological
vlog.
Help.
It's Roxy. I'm just
jokes.
Doing my mic right now. This is what it looks
jokes.
Like. Ellie, I'm doing
Wait,
my moment.
She has her moment.
And now I'm gonna help Sammy.
Don't interrupt her moment.
Oh my God, it has been a second.
It's her first vlog where she doesn't have COVID.
No, I was in Wedding Singer vlog.
Oh, her first vlog since she's gotten
the
COVID.
The vlog? If you remember me from last year, I had COVID during the show.
Dang!
That was
almost
my,
killed us off. It's the
that
vlog.
Was my special feature here. Last year. I also got roasted quite severely last
hey!
Year. I'm unfortunately non-Victor's in Victor's cast, but I had to be in the vlog.
Because I had to sneak behind
I'm
the
so
stage solely
excited.
For her. Solely for her. Get in here.
So excited. Love you all.
You're blocking so many people in the stairway.
Mics, please. Mics and prop check.
Hey,
this is for Victor's.
Oh, this is for Miss Lynn. Miss Lynn, you want to say hi to Victor's vlog?
No.
So I'm now making the creative decision to leave the other cast alone so they can get ready. Definitely my decision. Okay, they forced me to do this, okay? They forced me to do this, and they're gonna force me to come back for their next night, and I'm going to get in so much trouble. Probably not. It's all fun and games. No!
Oh my god, hello, what's up? I'm currently reading Nietzsche, who's literally a freaking scumbag, because he's the worst.
He's the worst person.
He's anti-Semitic and a bunch...
AP Psych.
No, AP Great Books.
AP Great Books.
I have a little trash bag full of items here.
What's it filled with?
Flowers. Flowers. Spoiler alert. If you're watching this, tell Victor that he should pay you, because what you do is worth a lot more than what he's giving you, which is nothing.
This is an unpaid internship that you can put on your college resume.
Nope, you deserve money.
Unpaid internship.
What's going on? I am gonna kiss Victor on the cheek.
You're gonna kiss me on the cheek?
Guys, some comes emote. Wait, this coming app's after. Fuck.
If you saw Mamiya.
Hi guys, I'm Elizabeth Stone. I've now been in
all of the vlogs.
I think 6 of the vlogs. And last year, this time exactly, I said that I would not be in the vlog next year.
But then you said you'd come back, and you did, and the Lanya vlog.
Oh, I forgot that I already told everyone that.
You just weren't as featured.
This is true, but I lied to everyone, and I'm so sorry about that. But because I'm here,
gaslight.
I'm actually a lead. But
Yeah.
I like really need to poop.
I am looking at the program, and if you zoom in closely under Sophie, you see my name. That's right, I'm playing Sophie in Mamma Mia, not Bill, Sophie.
I'm glad he's on.
We're watching the show. It's going good.
I'm having an urgent crisis.
Who are you talking to?
Cut the cameras.
Oh. Diva.
Is this vlog? Hey. Oh my god, can I be in it? Hey vlog, welcome to opening night. Yeah, I'm
coming. Can I be in it? Me. Hi.
Interview. What's your name? Where are you from?
My name is Izzy, and I'm from Glencoe, Illinois, and I'm here on opening night to see all you lovely ladies and gentlemen and your lovely faces, and you're doing amazing. I love you so much.
Just ladies and gentlemen. Wow.
And non-binary pals.
Yes, good for you guys.
Guys, gals.
Victor City, it's Alex. He's back. I've been here since 8th grade, and we're still running. Let's go.
Can I say hi to the Victorians?
Good for you.
Where did you get this from?
Wait. I know the merch guy. Hello, Victorians. I hope you enjoy the vlog.
Day 2!
What's up, Victorians? Today we're going to be doing our makeup for Mamma Mia. Up.
I have been called a lesbian.
Owen's giving us a tour of something.
All right, Victorians, this is the large prop room.
Wait, why are we allowed in here?
This is where security guards frequently
Oh, this looks so shiny.
Hang out in lounge. We have the microwave and the fridge. I discovered the fridge yesterday. I just wanted to show you guys what we've got going on. There's been some changes. So now there's a plate with a spoon. There's some, I believe, pitas.
Is people's stuff.
These are pitas. And then there's dog treats, and if you see right down there.
Wait, why would we have dog?
There's some extra fresh deodorant.
What the fuck?
We got some lime, you know, the works. Some security guard clothes.
Wait, why is this all here?
There's a dark hallway over there.
Oh, I love a dark, scary hallway.
And that's basically all I wanted to show you.
All you wanted to show.
Hope you guys like the tour.
It's insane.
of like, wait, I just have one question. Why are there dog treats down there? Oh, this.
I feel like the deodorant is more mysterious than the dog treats.
Sit check for the show.
If I had a nickel for every time that I was called a lesbian,
he would have.
I would have. Nickels. I would have 10 cents. It's weird that it happened twice though.
Wow! If I had a nickel for every time
that I was called a lesbian,
I'd have 2 nickels, which isn't a lot, but it's weird that it happened twice, right?
Dude, perfect. This is the theater.
Trick shots.
Laser shot.
Yeah.
One more time, ready?
Yeah.
You just hit Blake in the arm.
All right, conga line.
Hi.
It's Wendy.
Yeah.
It's Wendy's.
Yeah. I was looking for you because I wanted to be in the vlog because last time I only got 1 little second in the vlog and was really sad.
Aww.
And I was really sad about it because I was only in it for like 10 seconds.
Now you have more than 2 seconds.
Now you have
more. Now I'm going to explain. Can I give a tour?
A tour?
Yeah.
Why not? Why not? Okay, a tour.
Okay, so this is Michael Kaplan.
Okay, I guess I'm in this now too.
Hi, Mac.
Mac. What's up? We love our stage crew.
We do.
Is that the entire tour?
No, we do. Okay, come here. Follow me.
Hi vlog.
It's Tito here and the inferior Sam.
I'm Sam.
Inferior?
No. Sam. More people thought I looked better yesterday.
I'm better.
That's all
you need to know.
Oh, I told you I wouldn't scream. I'm not gonna scream, guys. Don't worry. But I am excited that this is the first time in the
guys,
vlog.
Look
well, actually, it's not
wait,
your first
wait,
time.
It's not my first time.
Can we take an inner, wait, can you stop it for a second and put on flash? Look at her eye makeup. Let's take a second to look at that.
The eye makeup, slaying the game.
Thank you.
Look who I ran into on the stairs. Oh, God.
Got my mic tape.
You
everything
have so
is
much
good.
Red. There's so much red eye for you right now.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Well, then they can see my eyelashes beautifully.
Oh, God. Yeah, it's bright. I told you.
Oh, so bright.
This is your reminder to not cry.
Victor.
Get up.
Oh, don't tell me what to do.
I'm telling you what to do.
Absolutely not.
Absolutely.
Actors, we need you on stage for the Sophie.
I'm the mom.
And I am the child.
Yeah, children don't tell their mothers what to do.
Sometimes they need to.
Absolutely not. Hi, what's
up? Oh, there's so much red light.
That's okay. Yeah. I look super, super fucking cute. Mia, hello. This is me. I'm a MILF.
I'm a lesbian.
Hi, Victor's vlog. I'm so excited for opening night. We're gonna be so amazing. I've had so much fun with this cast and we're gonna kill it.
We're about to start.
This is so exciting.
Really exciting. Eventually.
Act one completed. We are tired. It's on.
Ready? We came out there and we knew what was happening. We were confident.
Damn right we came.
Yeah, doesn't matter if it was 10 or 2. Doesn't matter if it was the 6 seed versus the 28. We knew we were gonna win, but guess what?
We all came.
Hey, guess what? Repeat this after me when I say, job's not finished. One more time, ready?
Job's not finished!
See us for round 2.
Yay.
The game is on.
Why was he shirtless for that?
Eventually.
Host show speech.
All right, listen up. There's a lot of smiling faces out there, and there's some crying, too. Because we made them cry. We made them feel things. Because what is theater? But not to feel. But listen, like I said at halftime, halfway there. So when I say job's not, you say finish. Ready? Job's not!
Finish!
Job's not!
Finish!
Job's not!
Finish!
It is the next day. I'm seeing the other cast again. They're gonna force me to vlog them again. And while I wait, because school just ended, I have some time in between. I'm gonna watch Mrs. Maisel because that show is fucking hilarious. The second I walked in, Tiger was doing everyone's makeup.
Oh my God!
Round 2, baby.
Shut up.
It's literally my
vlog. It's the vlog. It's the vlog.
Bye.
It's always the vlog.
Closing night.
Ready for the vlog. Ready for the vlog.
Men and they, let's the vlog. Ready, are so loud.
You just want to leave, don't you?
What?
You just want to leave this room, don't you?
I just want to get dressed and
we do. In the we found a beach ball in the closet.
Also, Tiger doing everyone's makeup to just show you how bad everyone in this room is at makeup.
What? I did most of my own makeup, you ass.
I said most of the people here are bad.
No, you said everyone.
Okay,
Mike, play the clip.
Tiger doing everyone's makeup.
Tiger doing everyone's makeup. Everyone's makeup.
I suck.
Future Blake.
Hi vlog, it's me. Look at me go. Praise me. Literally bowing onto my feet. I'm not trying to be funny. I'm trying to show how pretty I am. You ugly whore.
What?
This is Ellie. She's not an ugly W word. Oh, she's so pretty.
Natalie's taking some great selfies.
Shut up,
Sadie. Were you really?
She walked in on me taking like the most embarrassing selfies I've ever
Why
taken.
Why did you do that?
Because I was being funny and sending them to Kate and I was like.
That's literally awful.
And she walked in and I was like, never speak of this.
You got a lift call at 5:45.
What you eating?
Marco Roma.
That's a personal question.
What time is it? Minuscule.
You know what time it is?
Once I went to Marco Roma and there was a bug in my salad. And then
literally no one asked ever. Miss Lynn, want to say hi to the vlog?
Hi vlog.
Yay!
I regret giving them my phone. I bet all that footage is trash. Blake, I'm so sorry in advance.
Shut up!
I forgot! Hi!
I'm PR, remember?
He's always gotta be here. I like the hat. Oh, he stuck it.
Wait.
Oh,
don't worry, I got you.
Aww.
Thank you.
Nice. No! You don't have video of it.
Steve.
You don't have evidence.
Steve.
I wasn't on camera.
Yes,
I wasn't
you were.
On camera. Look at the tape. Look at the tape. I'm not in it. You don't have video
the
of it.
The court finds you guilty.
Nope.
Guilty.
There's no footage.
Guilty.
And now I leave because they're being crazy and I can only take so much of them.
Seriously.
I can only take so much of you guys.
My vlog.
So annoying.
2 hours later.
Final show. Oh, are we locked out?
Oh, that's so awkward.
I think we just got locked out.
That's so unfortunate.
Bro, do we just press the button?
We can try, but if no one's right there, then no one's gonna open. Why is it locked?
I don't know. Like, I was 90% sure this would be open. Help us.
What are they playing through the vents today?
We think it's Taylor Swift. I don't know.
It is Taylor Swift. We should start yelling at them through the vents.
Can't we actually?
Shut up!
Alex, what's my name?
I love Jake Gyllenhaal. Gonna see what that does. No, they'll love that. Shake my hand in character. Shake my hand in character.
Welcome to Wendy's.
Shake my hand in character.
Go get some more time.
I'm not. Shake my hand in character. Shake my hand in character. Shake my hand in character.
Shake my hand in character.
Hi, I'm Bill Austin. Shake my hand in character.
Hi.
Shake my hand in character.
Like a big show we should.
I hate you. Shake my hand in character. Aww. Shake my hand in character.
Your dad? Your dad? What?
Shake my hand in character. Yes. Shake my hand in character.
I'm just a divorced man who's loved you for 21 years. Yeah.
Everybody, vote Philip. He's running again.
Abby is sad because it's her last music class.
I'm not
class.
Sad. You're
you just,
sad.
You just
I'm
said sad. You were sad.
Maybe. I'm always sad in the last
Have
show.
Fun with your pep talk.
Yes, good for you. Oh, I have to go to my pep talk. Woo! Cheyenne pep talks, everybody. They're coming back.
Hey, shut up.
I have to record this.
Shut up. Ready? I've always said, don't get complacent. Job not finished, but guess what? Job damn near finished, okay? Yeah!
So, small update, the orchestra came in early, and that fucked up some of my funny lines, but I handled it like a champ.
Let me tuck it in. Who are you talking to?
The camera.
No. I don't think
I've vlog, remember, Tolga?
Hey, Alex, does she watch?
Do you remember the vlog, Tolga?
Who are you talking to?
The camera.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Did you check?
No. Yes.
Is it just the camera?
It's just the camera.
The camera.
What's the final show? My final musical I'll be doing in high school? That feels really weird to say. That feels really weird to say. Okay, I'm emotional. Bye. Hi. It's been a week since Mamma Mia. I wanted to do an actual, like, outro for this. Like, I wanted to really talk about what happened because that was my last musical before I go to college. Like, that's a big fucking deal. That's a big fucking deal. It was one of the best experiences I've ever had doing a show. I felt really connected with the cast and everyone there because it's like, I've had time to get to know everyone now that it's my senior year. But yeah, it was my last musical in high school. And that is scary because now I'm going to college. Don't know where yet. Don't know where yet. We're gonna manifest for like something good. I just hope that I get into my dream school because I find out about that very soon. I might find out when this vlog is posted where I'm going. But yeah, Mamma Mia is over and I'm sad about it because I won't be able to do a musical for a long while probably. It really depends on where I end up for school for sure. But I'm really happy that I got the chance to do it. I had such a fun time. Bill had, oh, by the way, I played Bill, if you didn't know. I don't know if I ever mentioned that in the vlog, but yeah. But Bill has become kind of like my favorite role I've ever played because I had such a sexy stage partner. I mean, I did. Like, she's a queen. I'm just gonna close out the vlog here. Thank you for watching. Go watch West Side Story right now. It just won BAFTAs and Critics' Choice because Ariana DeBose is talented. But yeah, thank you for watching. Like it, comment, subscribe if you want to torture yourself, maybe. That's about all I have to say. Bye.
Includes in the vlog. Bitch, 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 fuck, bitch, fat.